IASCM project, Underwater Archaeological Research in Mallorca's Caves, is the first underwater archaeological research project in submerged caves in Spain and pioneer in Europe. Managed by Sonar's association crew, the German scientific diving enterprise Submaris and the SEB, Balearic Speleology Society, under the co-direction of University of Cádiz, PhD student Manuel Fumar Soldevilla, PhD Francesc Gracián Lladó, and PhD Florian Haber Willem. The difficulty of archaeological work in confined submerged areas make it essential to have the best specialist in the world in cave diving, underwater archaeology, photogrammetry, topography, and underwater filming, among many other subjects. The study aims to approach and understand the relationship of the ancient inhabitants of Mallorca with the caves. For this, we must understand what use and what meaning these submerged cavities had for them. The final objective of the project aims to improve the prospective archaeological methodology in submerged cavities and, at the same time, obtain more data on this to understand not only the life habits of ancient Mallorcan settlement, but also their land and maritime trade and the trade routes carried out in the past. The second phase of the project will begin this October, and thanks to the new exploration techniques and archaeological study, we'll be able to discover more about the history of the ancient inhabitants of Balearic Islands. Collaborate with us in the project and help us discover more about the mysteries hidden in the submerged caves of Mallorca. Your name will appear in the list of collaborators on the page www.sonarsarchaeologia.org, and you will receive the first improvements of this adventure. Find out about the prizes and gifts that await for you in exchange for your donation. Help us! Make it possible!